Hi friend, welcome to Stretch. This is your starting point. All right, we're gonna do a reach in roll today. So this is just to get the whole body ready for what's to come, whether it be your day, whether it be your workout. You're gonna reach yourself up like you're taking a big stretch. Like I'm trying to imagine myself coming out of bed, getting that nice big stretch. So reach your arms up, pull the navel to the spine, make sure your feet are a little wider than your hips. And then you're gonna squat down. So you're gonna push your seat back. Think of pushing it to the back wall behind you. Keep your weight in your heels, keep your toes lifted, and just go as low as you can. If you're up here, that's fine. If you're down here, that's fine too. Just get as low as you can. And then you're gonna take your fingertips to the ground, release your head, then stretch your legs up. So you get a stretch through the hamstrings, and then roll through the spine, slow and controlled, trying to hit every vertebrae. Keep that going. We're gonna do it up. Again, reach, 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 big, big stretch, neck is long. Press your seat back, pull the navel to the spine, lower down, keep your weight in your heels. I always see if I can lift my toes and I know I'm in the right place. And then release your hands. Now, if your hands don't touch the floor, that's okay, just let them relax, let your head release, and roll up where you can. You're gonna start to feel, the more and more you do this, the more flexible you're gonna become. It's gonna feel better and better. Let's do it again. Reach up nice and tall, neck stays long. And you can do this as many times as you want, right? 10 times, 5 times, right? It's a really, really solid way to warm up your entire body. And just keep it rolling. Don't get frustrated with yourselves. And feel your body. It's a nice little heat, a nice little warm up, and a really good way to start your day. Hopefully you liked it, and I'll see you in the next video.